The Supreme Court today granted bail to right activists Binayak Sen, who has been convicted and sentenced to life imprisonment by a Chhattisgarh trial court for sedition and helping Naxalites to set up a network to fight the state. The Supreme Court said it was given no reason to now grant bail and left it to the satisfaction of the trial court concerned to impose the conditions for his release on bail. Speaking on the judgment, Binayak Sen's counsel Ram Jethmalani said that the order upheld democratic principles.
I am very, very happy in this matter. A, it almost establishes a matter of great principle to democracy, that in a democracy everybody has the right to exercise his right of freedom of speech, and Binayak Sen has not indulged in any kind of violence, nor has he ever pleaded with anybody that you must resort to violence.